Monday, Highlanders, we have a very busy week ahead of us. We have civics testing tomorrow for all of our 7th and 8th grade civics students. Do your best and report directly to your testing sites. Also, make sure you bring your laptops. More busy week. Descendants opens on Tuesday and Wednesday night, 6:30 p.m. in Highlander Hall. It is our spring musical. The STEAM Awards will be held Wednesday at 10 a.m. in the gymnasium. Students should have received invitations by now. CGS Cain Laeda ceremony will be Thursday at 10 a.m. in the gymnasium. The band concert will be Thursday night at 7 p.m. at Dunedin High School. And Friday, our 8th graders have Gradventure. Lots of exciting things coming up. And students, I want to remind you that we are following school rules until the last day of school. We've had some very specific behaviors that we have very specific consequences for. Throwing, spraying, pouring water or other liquids from water bottles will result in an automatic detention. And if a teacher sees you do it during a class change, they can simply email your name to your assistant principal and you'll be added to the detention list. If you have a second incident, it will become an ABC assignment. It is dangerous. Students can fall or teachers could fall and be injured. And if you're the one spraying water, you will be held responsible. It doesn't matter if someone did it first and the teacher only saw you, because on the announcements, I do not say if you have a conflict with a peer, throw water on them. Don't take matters into your own hands. Seek the assistance of an adult. If you have trouble with water spraying, you can report it in the Say Something app. Just make sure you include the time and location so administrators can look it up on the cameras. Leapfrogging or jumping on someone else's back also has a specific consequence. It is not allowed on campus. It can be dangerous. Students can injure their neck or their back. No jumping on or over anyone. One jump one time will give you ABC. A second jump will give you 2 full days. Again, the 8th grade dance, Gradventure, and field day are all on the line. School rules are in effect until the last day of school. I'm not going to allow students to create distractions on campus, and I won't hesitate to call for protective learning if they are. Let's finish strong and show our respect, excellence, and pride. I spoke of field day. We gave everyone a clean slate 2 weeks ago. No more than 5 tardies, no skipping referrals, and no major referrals during the last 19 days of school, and you will be eligible for field day. 8th grade dance tickets are on sale now with Mrs. Knight, Mr. Russell, and Miss Autry. They are $5, cash only, and they must be purchased before the dance. You may not have any referrals between April 20th and May 25th and not be involved in any physical altercations during the school year. Bring your laptops fully charged, students, and also a reminder that student conductor is our tardy program. If you are tardy to any class, please report to the nearest grade level office for a pass. No bikes or scooters in the bus area. Cell phones, earbuds, and headphones are not allowed. Same goes for hats, hoods, and head coverings. Let's have a great day. As always, students, if you have a conflict with a peer, please seek the assistance of an adult before taking matters into your own hands. Here at Dunedin Highland Middle School, we use the Say Something app. If you see something, say something. The app is on the front page of our website, and it is the fastest and safest way to report any type of suspicious activity or bullying. At Dunedin Highland Middle School, our rep is respect, excellence, and pride. Have a great day. Go Highlanders!